Unfortunately, you may be seeing this when trying to access your media. Don't worry, this is just a result of the browser's efforts to keep everything secure. To get around this issue, all we need to do is turn off the pop-up blockers to this particular site, accept the security certificate, and then simply reload the MyCloud space. It might sound intimidating, but don't worry. Once you watch this video, you'll see how easy it really is. Right now, we're going to show you how to do this in Chrome. As you can see, by clicking the security certificate as is, you only get one pop-up, which will not lead you anywhere. So here's what you do. You may turn off pop-up blockers in Chrome by clicking the pop-up blocker icon to the right of the address.
You can either do it that way, but in this demonstration,
we're going to turn off pop-ups on this site by going into Site Settings, by clicking the icon to the left of the address. Scroll down until you see pop-ups and redirects, and allow this feature. Now, simply reload the WDMyCloud tab. You'll still see the same screen, but now you will be able to integrate the security certificate without issues. Click the security certificate link, which will open some tabs. In one of these tabs, you will actually find a security warning. Again, this is just the browser protecting you from an unknown website. Again, we are trying to deliver media, so the browser doesn't know how to interpret this. Click the Advanced button to show more options. And then, click the link provided at the bottom. That's it. You've just accepted your security certificate.
Finally, reload the WDMyCloud link. At that point, you should be seeing your files for download.
Fixing this in Firefox is pretty much the same thing. You turn off pop-up blocking, accept the security certificate, and reload. Just as it happened in Chrome, clicking the certificate link as is will not lead anywhere. Go back to the WDMyCloud tab, where you will see a bar at the top which addresses pop-ups. In the Preferences button on the right, select the option which allows pop-ups from this site. Just like in Chrome, you will have a security warning. Don't worry about this. Click the Advanced button. Then, click the button that says Accept the Risk and Continue. And just like that, you've accepted your security certificate on Firefox. If you are using another browser than Chrome or Firefox, the process would be essentially the same. Allow pop-ups from this site, accept the security certificate, and reload WDMyCloud.